I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my god, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
I know the gravity of the risk you're taking. I won't let you down now.
God, I hope not.
You all right?
What? No, no way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've got to get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear.
Yeah.
look on your face. Is there something wrong with the AI?
Thank you.
What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
Great. How do we contact her?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.